Okay, I'm here at Eckley Pier. I'm going to paint this view of the cypress trees with a view of Benicia on the other side of the water. And my focal point is going to be this red brick building. I'm not really sure what that historical building was, but here is the view. So I've got, that's what I'm kind of looking at. Anyway, so here we go. I have it sort of laid out. I'm gonna get started. are lots of people here. So out there, there's a fishing pier and a bunch of fishermen fishing off that. And we've got painters here. And every so often, the train's going to go by, so it's going to get noisy. Here comes a train right now. I love the trains. My view. Should I paint the train in? Big old boxcars. People enjoying themselves, having picnics. Right now I'm just working on getting the variations in the hillside in the distance. I don't know if you can hear me or not. That's how far to that train. Trains. So far since I've been here, I think that's the fourth train that's gone by. I'll probably put a sailboat. Well, there is a sailboat out there, so I'm definitely going to put that sailboat in, probably right about here. And that's kind of where that pier is going out, so I might, you know, put in an indication of that. So there's that. There's some little indications of water through the tree here. I think I'll get my sky in real quick here. And this, let's see, so this is that. Let me get this in real quick before I do that. I don't want to lose track here. grass across the tracks. You can see some grass here. I'm gonna get my sky in. And my brush. So the paint I'm using is a mixture, but this is King's Blue I'm putting on by Michael Harding. Hold on. Down some white.
repair.
Paint. Where did that come from? I need to grab some color. So this is my toolkit. Has my colors in it. Let's see. I need some ultramarine blue. Umber. I think that's it for now. That's how I get my darkest darks. Hi. Try this brush. See if I can get these two. Gotta have a steady hand for this. Alright. Trick is quick. And with confidence. Here. Grave. this is where the trucks are back in here. And it go off. Starting to get lit up inside the building there, so it's not such a dark hole. It's still a dark hole, but not like it was. It's got some orange in it. Whoa, there's a huge sailboat out there. Thank you. Hi.
How are you doing?
Good, how are you? Mitch, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you are again?
Lisa?